We fought the good fight. We just didn't win. We fought the good fight. There's no reason for our members to vote no today.
I have no objections to the timing of this vote. And the reason is simple. There's nothing to be gained from delaying this vote one day or 2 days.
I was trying to think earlier today if ever in my life I could remember any political, a major, not a third, but any major political party being so irrelevant. I have never seen it. What they've ended up doing is creating one of the greatest political disasters I've ever seen in my lifetime.